Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αεί.
A Greek wedding on the Aegean island of Sifnos, the expression of the central role of the Orthodox Church in Greek society and of the primacy of the Greek family, η οικογένεια. The ritual of the church ceremony is the same for all Greek weddings. First, the crowning of the bride and groom with wreaths of rice flowers. Τα στέφανα, as they are called, symbolizing purity. Then the drinking of wine, the blood of Christ, a sharing of common joys and sorrows. Each partner sips three times, echoing the Holy Trinity. Finally, the throwing of rice, a sign of wealth and fertility. The priest is not excluded either. Nazisete is the ritual wish to the newlyweds. May you live a long time. On Sifnos, weddings are celebrated in traditional style. Guns are fired, announcing the happy event to the whole community, and musicians lead the wedding party from house to house, from village to village, picking up relatives on the way. First the groom's in-laws, then the groom himself. The candles of eternal light lead the way, and the musicians join the congregation on the local bus, where they journey to the bride's village on the other side of the island. Then proceed to the church together. The groom led by his father, the bride by her father, and the musicians by their instruments. In this program, we'll be dealing with the language involved in meeting people and finding out more about them and their relationships. A who is who, in fact, for the Greek family, η οικογένεια. Ο πατέρας, father. Η μητέρα, mother. Ο γιος, son. Η κόρη, daughter. Ο αδελφός, brother. Η αδελφή, sister. Even a few words of Greek on your part will often lead to some form of Greek hospitality, philoxenia, and family photos are soon brought out if they are not already proudly on display. If you want to ask, who is this, say, ποιος είναι αυτός? Ποιος είναι αυτός? That's for a boy or man. If it's a girl or woman, say, ποια είναι αυτή? Who's this? Ποια είναι αυτή? A question Chris found useful when he went to talk to some children in a Greek primary school on Sifnos.
Well, before I go into the lion's den, perhaps you ought to give me a few key phrases and maybe project some of the answers they might be going to give me. You want to sit down for a moment?
Okay.
Are there many schools like this on the island?
No, there are just two primary schools and two secondary schools. You can imagine that there are 380 churches here in the island and only four schools.
That's unbelievable. Ridiculous. That's fantastic. Are there enough schools to go around?
No, I don't think so. That's why you see the families are forced to leave the island to go to Athens so that their children might have a better education there.
Is that one of the reasons why all the island's populations are reducing and the people are going to the mainland?
I think one of the main reasons, yes.
Right, now, what am I going to say to these children? I suppose, what do you say to a child? You say, what's your name?
What's your name? Poselene.
Poselene. And
what, how old are you?
How old are you? That's a good one.
How old are you is poso chronon ise. Poso.
Poso.
Chronon.
Chronon.
Ise.
Ise.
Poso chronon ise.
Poso chronon ise.
Exactly.
Right.
And then perhaps they might ask you, you might, will you please give me the envelope I gave you?
Yes.
Just before we start. I'm going to show you some photographs of me and my family, because they are going to show you some drawings they have already done.
These perhaps, I want to see.
Yes. So, a useful question is, let's say, who is he?
Yes.
Ποιος είναι αυτός?
Ποιος
είναι αυτός?
Ποιος είναι αυτός?
Who is he?
Right.
Okay? Who is she? Ποια είναι αυτή?
Ποια είναι
αυτή?
Αυτή.
And perhaps the answer will be, this is my father. Αυτός είναι ο πατέρας μου.
You say that very slowly.
This is my father. Αυτός
είναι
ο πατέρας μου.
Ο πατέρας μου.
Exactly.
Right.
Or this is my friend. Αυτός είναι ο φίλος μου.
Φίλος μου.
Ο φίλος μου.
Right. Φίλος μου means my.
Yes.
You stick it on the end. It was
exactly.
Ο φίλος μου.
Oh, this is my mother. Αυτή είναι η μητέρα μου.
Η μητέρα μου.
Η μητέρα μου. Look now. This is my brother. Αυτός είναι ο αδελφός μου.
Ο...
Αυτός είναι ο αδελφός μου.
Ο αδελφός μου.
Exactly.
Ο
right.
αδελφός μου. All right.
And then...
And I, to ask the question, I say, ποιος είναι αυτός.
Ποιος είναι αυτός.
Ο... Ποια είναι...
Ποια είναι αυτή. Well, now, ask me who this is.
Well, who is it?
No, come on, in Greek.
Yeah, okay. Τι είναι αυτή.
Ποια είναι αυτή.
Ποια. Ποια είναι αυτή. Ποια είναι αυτή.
Αυτή είμαι εγώ. That's me.
That's really you.
Really?
Isn't that sweet?
2 years old. Okay. And then you could ask them, let's say, what's his job?
Yes.
Τι δουλειά κάνει.
Τι δουλειά κάνει.
Κάνει.
Okay.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
And if you don't understand something, you can say, δεν καταλαβαίνω, I don't understand.
I don't understand. I'm going to need that a lot, I suspect. But
then? Καταλαβαίνω.
Then is not, isn't it?
Not.
Καταλαβαίνω. Καταλαβαίνω.
Is a verb, understand.
Then καταλαβαίνω. Right.
You will not need that, I'm sure.
I'm absolutely convinced I shall need it regularly. Then καταλαβαίνω. So... what's your name?
Poselene.
How old are you? Poso chronon ise.
Exactly.
Who is that?
Who is he?
Ποιος είναι αυτός and ποια είναι αυτή.
Who is she?
Right.
And this is my brother. Αυτός είναι ο αδελφός μου.
Αδελφός μου, right.
And... This is my sister.
Αυτή είναι
η αδελφή μου.
Η αδελφή μου. Okay.
And
what's his job? It's T something, isn't it?
Τι δουλειά.
Τι δουλειά.
Κάνει.
Κάνει. Τι δουλειά κάνει. Right.
What else?
And I don't understand.
Do you understand?
Then
καταλαβαίνω.
Then καταλαβαίνω. Then καταλαβαίνω.
Perhaps you are not going to use that. So.
I think it's inevitable I'm going to use it a lot. Anyway,
okay.
Am I prepared for this encounter? I doubt it, but I'll give it a try anyway. Wish me luck.
Good luck. Καλή τύχη.
Thank you.
Πώς σε λένε? What's your name? Πώς σε λένε? Πώς τον λένε? What's his name? Πώς τον λένε? Πώς τη λένε? What's her name? Πώς τη λένε? Πόσο χρονών είσαι? How old are you? Πόσο χρονών είσαι?
Posselini. Piosini Artos. Then Catalaveno.
Θέλετε να δει που υπουζωγραφίσανε τα παιδιά από την οικογένειά τους.
Καλά, καλά, ευχαριστώ.
Καλημέρα.
Ναι.
Πώς σε λένε?
Κώστα.
Κώστα, πόσο χρόνο είσαι?
13.
13. Μεγάλο. Ποιος είναι αυτός?
Πατέρας μου.
Πατέρας. Όμορφος. Τι δουλειά κάνει?
Παντοπολείο.
Παντοπολείο. Εντάξει. Όμορφος. Ευχαριστώ. Πώς σε λένε?
Δημήτριο.
Δημήτριο. Πόσο χρόνο είσαι?
11.
11. Καλά. Ποιος είναι αυτός?
Ο πατέρας μου.
Ναι. Όμορφος. Τι δουλειά κάνει?
Παπάς.
Ωραία. Ευχαριστώ. Πώς σε λένε?
Μόσχα.
Πόσο χρόνο είσαι?
10.
10. Εντάξει. Ποια είναι αυτή?
Η μητέρα μου.
Καλά. Πώς την λένε?
Μαρία.
Μαρία. Καλά. Αυτός?
Πατέρας μου.
Τι δουλειά κάνει?
Ταξιζής.
Ταξιζής. Ευχαριστώ. Τι είναι αυτό?
Ρόμπατ.
Ευχαριστώ. Καλημέρα. Πώς σε λένε? Αντώνη. Πόσο χρόνο είσαι?
9.
Μεγάλο, ε. Ποιος είναι αυτός?
Ο πατέρας μου.
Ναι. Πώς τον λένε?
Μανώλη.
Τι δουλειά κάνει?
Ξυλούργος.
Εντάξει. Ποια είναι αυτή?
Η μητέρα μου.
Ναι. Η αυτή?
Η αδερφή μου.
Η αυτός?
Εγώ.
Καλά. Όμορφος. Ευχαριστώ. Καλημέρα. Πώς είναι?
Αγγελία.
Πόσο χρόνο είσαι?
7.
7. Ποια είναι αυτή?
Η μαμά μου.
Ναι. Και
ο πατέρας μου.
Τι δουλειά κάνει?
Κτίστης.
Ναι.
An hour later, Chris was free from the lion's den, as he called it.
Ευχαριστώ πολύ.
Ευχαριστούμε πολύ. Αντίο.
Ευχαριστώ. Αντίο.
The children of Sifnos, like those of many Greek islands and in communities all over Greece, finished the primary school, το Δημοτικό Σχολείο, at the age of 12. They continue their education in the so-called gymnasium, στο γυμνάσιο, until the age of 15, which is compulsory. Then they can go to the Lycio for another 3 years, but this is not compulsory.
We are going to talk about this picture today, right? To see the words and what people are doing there.
In addition, many Greek children attend the frondisteria, special cramming schools to learn English and other foreign languages, as well as vocationally oriented subjects. Such special schools are perhaps inevitable in an educational system which is still old-fashioned, authoritarian and elitist, and suffers from a chronic shortage of teachers and buildings.
These boys play with?
These boys are playing with a ball.
Most students in higher education in Athens attend either the Polytechnic, το Πολυτεχνείο, or the University, το Πανεπιστήμιο. Now back to the primary school, το Δημοτικό Σχολείο, for Chris's next lesson.
Ένα.
Ένα.
Δύο.
Δύο.
Τρία.
Τρία.
Τέσσερα.
Τέσσερα.
Πέντε.
Πέντε.
Έξι.
Έξι.
Εφτά.
Εφτά.
Οκτώ.
Οκτώ.
Εννέα.
Εννέα.
Δέκα.
Δέκα. Ευχαριστώ.
Well, that's enough of school. The next day, we were invited by Yanis, a photographer, to meet his family. After 20 years in Australia, Yanis returned to the island of his birth, the only Sifnia to do so.
Περάστε. Ελάτε να σας στήσω τους γονείς μου.
Ευχαριστούμε.
Από εδώ ο πατέρας μου.
Γεια σας.
Πώς είστε. Κάτια. Η μητέρα μου.
Πώς είστε.
Χαίρετε. Ο πατέρας μου.
Τι κάνετε.
Πρίστ.
Χαίρετε.
Και η μητέρα μου. Να σας καθίστε παρακαλώ.
Ευχαριστώ πολύ.
Καθίστε. Καθίστε. Ευχαριστώ. Να σας στήσω τα παιδιά μου τώρα, Άντωνη.
Γεια σας.
Από εδώ ο Αντώνης, ο γιος μου.
Καλά σας.
Ο Χρήστος, Δεσποινής Κάτια,
ο Αντώνης.
Και η κόρη μου, Έλα Μαρία.
Γεια σας.
Η Αντριάννα.
Τι κάνετε.
Καλά,
ρε. Κόρη μου, Αντριάννα, από εδώ.
Γεια σας.
Καθίστε, παιδιά. Καθίστε, παιδιά. Ας καθίσω και εγώ, λοιπόν.
Well, Chris. You know, and John would like to show to you some of the very nice family photos he has.
Oh, that would be very interesting. Here.
So it's a chance for you to try to find out if you remember some of the phrases you used at the school.
Mm. I'll try some of them. I'll see which ones I can remember.
Try to find out who's who. Okay?
Absolutely. Ποιος είναι αυτός?
Είναι ο πατέρας μου.
Ναι.
Ναι.
Amazing. Είναι η μητέρα.
Είναι η μητέρα μου.
Right. Ναι. Katya, what about that behind you? That's
sorry.
Ποιος είναι αυτός?
Αυτός είναι ο αδερφός μου, που είναι στην Αυστραλία.
Ναι.
Και αυτή είναι η γυναίκα του.
I've forgotten the phrase for what. What job does he do? Wait a minute, I'm going to think of it.
Τι δουλειά.
Τι δουλειά κάνει, είναι μάγειρας. Μάγειρας.
Cook.
Ah, great.
You know.
It's a great sif nothing tradition.
Nothing tradition, yeah.
And those?
Εκεί πάλι είναι ο πατέρας μου και η μητέρα μου.
Αχα.
Ναι.
Και τα παιδιά?
Και τα παιδιά είναι ο Αντώνης και η Αντριάννα. Αλλά έχω ακόμα δύο παιδιά που δεν είναι εδώ αυτή τη στιγμή. Αν θέλετε να σας τα δείξω στη φωτογραφία. Ορίστε.
Να.
Είναι οι δίδυμες κόρες μου αυτές. Είναι δίδυμες.
They are twins, you see.
Oh, twins. Right.
So, who is who?
Ποια είναι η ποια?
Ναι, αυτή είναι η Μαργαρίτα.
Ναι.
Και αυτή είναι η Σταματίνα.
Όμορφη.
Ναι.
Όμορφες και οι δύο.
Ναι. Καθίστε.
Both of them are beautiful.
Όμορφες.
Όμορφες.
Καθίστε. Ευχαριστώ.
Γιάννη, πες μας, πότες ξεχωρίζεις τη μια από την άλλη? Είναι τόσο ίδιες.
Ναι, βέβαια, είναι πολύ απλό. Η μία έχει κοντά μαλλιά και η άλλη έχει μακριά.
Ο μόνος τρόπος. You see, I asked Yanis, how is he able to tell the difference from one from the other? You know, they are twins,
yeah.
Very much alike. And he said the only way is one has short hair and the other one has longer.
That's great.
Now, see, Chris, usually in such circumstances we have a wish,
yes,
to give the parents for the children.
Yes.
And we say usually, may they have a long life for you. Να σας ζήσουν. So you can wish.
Να
σας ζήσουν.
Να σας ζήσουν.
Yes.
Να σας ζήσουν. Να σας ευχαριστώ.
Να σας ζήσουν είναι πολύ όμορφο.
Ευχαριστώ.
Παρακαλώ. Από πού είσαι εσύ?
Είμαστε από εδώ. Στη Σύφνο είμαστε, αλλά είμαστε από το άλλο χωριό, την Καταβατή.
From the
Athen
village, not from this village.
Right. Τι δουλειά κάνετε?
Καφεντζής. Καφενείο έχω.
Καφενείο.
Well, I'd come to the right place. Yanis's father was a cafe ζης, a cafe owner, and their house was the local cafe. Greek hospitality, Sifnos style, began with a variety of homemade liqueurs.
The liqueurs are made of banana and the rose. Okay. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ. Στην υγειά σας. Στην υγειά σας.
Στην υγειά σας.
Για πέστε μας, πάντα προσφέρετε έτσι ωραία γλυκά στους ξένους?
Πάντοτε. Έτσι προσφέρουμε.
Πάντε σπιτικά γλυκά.
Σπιτικά. Κάνουμε μπουρέκια, κουραμπιέδες.
Τι άλλα, μπισκοτάκια.
Μπισκοτάκια, μάλιστα.
She says that they always offer these sort of homemade sweets to get to the guests because they want them to feel at home. It's a part of Greek philoxenia, hospitality.
Well, it's hardly surprising that I've always felt so welcome whenever I've been to people's houses in Greece. Now I understand why. I think it's charming.
Ο Κρίς λέει ότι πάντα αισθάνεται φιλόξενο όταν έρχεται στην Ελλάδα.
Είναι. Και το νησί μας περισσότερο.
Σύφνος is a very hospitable island. That evening, the wedding celebrations were truly underway. The first dance is traditionally led by the groom, the husband, as he now is, of course. On Sifnos, the tradition is to accompany the dancing with improvised song. Along with Yanis, who was taking photographs of the wedding, Chris and I were lucky enough to be invited to join in the festivity. Sifnos is also well known for its food and wine. The best cooks in Greece are said to come from the island. At least that's what the locals say.
Sifnos Retsina wine.
It's delicious.
Yeah. It's good.
Ωραία.
The Sifnos wine and the music certainly had their effect. And Chris and I were soon up off our chairs.